Thomas, it could be said that the 19th century was concerned with entrepreneurship, that the 20th century was concerned with management, and that the 21st century is concerned with governance. Would you agree with that statement?
I would agree with that. The 19th century was a time of building great fortunes. New technologies had to be developed, new businesses, new markets explored. And this was all done by the great entrepreneurs who were both the owners and controllers of their businesses. Essentially, many of them were tyrants. They owned and they controlled everything that they encountered.